check out my new phone. America, you might have heard I did a cruise with the Trailer Park Boys. You've heard of them from Canada. They live in a trailer park called Sunnyvale. They got their own show on the Netflix, y'all. Check it out if you haven't. One of the coolest things I learned about the Trailer Park Boys on this cruise was they got their own damn game on the phone, y'all. I spent fucking hours on this thing. It is fucking cool as shit. I was like, hook me up. And they boop, 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 downloaded it. It's available. Whether you got an iPhone or Android phone, whatever, it's free. And that's all that matters in most things. That it is free. The game is called Trailer Park Boys. Greasy money. It's fun. You meet characters like this J-Rock and the Rock Pile. That's fun. I like you. It's even fun to see what this Dick's Leahy and Randy got in store for the boys. Look at this. They got a strip club called the Dirty Dancer. Just when you go to put the thing down in a vent store, they got their own brand of beer and vodka. Smoking weed on the regular. I love this fucking game. What's that deal when somebody is like you, but they're in a different place on the earth? Doppelganger. What? Y'all trying to say that the Trailer Park Boys are my fucking soul brothers, okay? That's a better way to say it than double dudes. And when I called my soul brother Bubbles to let him know I couldn't put this greasy money down, he invited me to come on out to Sunnyvale and say it to his face. Naturally, I called my uncle to see if I could use his passport. Once I cleared that shit up, I'm set to fly to Sunnyvale in May for a special exclusive Trailer Park Boys Greasy Money event, y'all. Okay, when we get done here, y'all gotta get this game, Trailer Park Boys Greasy Money. It's fun, and you're gonna join me, Steve Jessup, and the Trailer Park Boys this May for an exclusive event, y'all. Come on, let's get into this. I just checked it out.